thank you. 6:51 and new this morning, there's a report out that shows too much loud noise can put you at risk for a heart attack. Researchers at the World Health Organization just outlined the new concerns, and here are some of the things that they say put you in danger. Using power tools for more than 30 minutes a day, working in a loud environment that uses industrial machinery, or anytime your ears ring after being exposed to loud noises. So here's what they say you should do. Doctors say where you live also factors in. People who live in a high traffic area, nearly 50% more likely to have a heart attack than those who live in quieter areas. So all that loud noise can raise your blood pressure, increase your chances of having a heart attack because it puts stress on your body. Experts say the best way to protect yourself, wear earplugs if you're going to be exposed to loud noises. Even if you're at a concert, you'll still be able to hear the music, they say, but you'll be protected from amplified noise.